Good morning to my dear students. Now we will see applying animation. What is applying animation? What we will learn in applying animation? You already learn transition effect. Okay. Now adding transition to slide make the arrival of slide attractive. However, it does not make the text or object on the slide look attractive. For this, you need to add animation to the slides. Animation add visual effect to the text and object of a slide. It can make an object spin around or fade out or more is there. It can make text grow larger and object fly in different direction. Now we will learn in applying animation, how to apply the animation. You can see here is a one tab is there. You can see slide sorter. If you will click on the slide sorter, your slides you will get in this way. Okay, in horizontal way. Then how to add the animation? Then your slide for text and object attractive. We will see now. You can see. Now I took this slide and I want to add here animation. First you have to select the item where you want animation. Now I am selecting here MS Office 2010. Now click on the animation tab. Don't go on transition. Click on the animation tab. If you will click on this animation tab and this arrow, in a drop down arrow there are various animation option that can see. You can see by clicking the more drop down arrow, and you can see here appears, fade, fly in, float in, spilt, wipe, shape, wheel, random bar, like this animation is there. Now click on the fly in. I am clicking on the fly in or float in. Okay, I am clicking on the float in. In this way you have to click. Now MS Office get this animation floating. Now again select any second MS Word. I am giving wheel. MS Excel I am giving appears. MS PowerPoint I am giving spilt. MS Access I am giving here spin. Outlook I am giving here lighten, and MS Note I am giving here titter, in this way. Okay, now effect option. For each effect animation option you can select the various effect also. This effect option vary depending on the animation selected. Or effect option for some of the animation, you can see different effects also are there. These are the effects. Now titter is having the all at once. If you want as one object, in this way you can select the effect from here. Now time grouping is there. Okay, now in a time grouping, you can also decide the start time and duration of the object animation. The start drop down list has the following option. You can see in this duration. You can see in duration. Here is a duration. If you will click on this start drop down list, you will get on click with preview, after preview. In on click, the animation start when you click the mouse. If you will click on the mouse, then only animation will start a second. Next, with previews, second option is there. Both the previews and next animation effect start at the same time. If you will give automatic, it will get on the after some time. Okay. Next, after preview. The animation effect start only after the previous animation effect finishes. Means second, suppose first will finish, then second will come. Then second will finish, then third will come. Third slide will come. In this way, you can define the duration of animation by entering the time or second. Okay, you can also delete the starting of animation and entering the end of the animation time here. Now we will take first by clicking the mouse on click. After duration is 1. Okay, I am keeping here duration is 1 minute. In this way, you can select and you can see. Now we will see preview. Okay, in this way you can get your animation. Different animation I add here, different animation effect I add here. If you want to change, you can change also. Now I want here floating, then you can change from here, and again you can see is it clear students. In this way you can add the animation. Now we will see with preview, means time is there, after some time automatic without clicking it will get. In this way you can add the animation effect. Is it clear students? Now in this video we saw what transition effect and applying animation. Thank you.